So I don't be quoting you chasing that ghost. I told you to stay on the line, but now it's all over but time. You told me you would ride or die, but I was already dying inside. Yo, I kept it pushing cause you so good looking, I thought it was favor. But I ain't even comfortable in my own living room, bitch, I'd rather be at the neighbors. They used to think I could take my situation and use it to build with my people, but then I realized you were stealing my thunder and using that shit just to build your own ego. Like,
here's to you people. Thank you.
That's enough. Thanks.
Well, I'm not finished. To all you phonies, all you two-faced friends, you sycophantic suck-ups who smile through your teeth at me, please leave me in peace. Please go. Stop smiling. It's not a joke. Please leave.